Hi, my name is Megan Farrell. I'm one of the Irish Dance Magazine interns, and I'm currently in my bathroom because I'm going to be reviewing and telling you how to apply Fesh Tan and talking about their product Fesh Fade, which removes the tan. Okay, so the first step is you're going to want to make sure you shower and rinse and exfoliate and dry really well to make sure you get off all of your residues and make sure you're ready to put on the tan. So step two is you're going to use their pH Skin Prep and you're going to spray it on your legs. And I'm going to do everything on one leg so you can see how the tan looks on after you rinse off the bronzer coating and then how it affects the Fesh Fade so you can see how it returns to your natural skin color. So you're going to spray this on all around and then you're just going to rub it in with your hands. Okay, so the first thing you do is you're going to pour some of the tanner into the small tub and you're going to take the brush and start applying it to your skin. If you don't want to use the brush, you can always use gloves and hand apply it that way. So I'm going to get some of the product on the brush and then I'm going to apply it to the lowest point to be tanned. Start there. So I've started applying and you don't need to worry about streaks or dots or lines because you're going to run off the bronzer. So it's all just about getting on and getting a dark color. So I've applied the tanner to where I want it. Now I'm going to dry it and then you can apply your next 1 to 2 coats after that. Okay, I'm all done tanning my leg. As you can see, there's a huge difference in shade color. So you're gonna wait at least 12 hours. The 24 is preferred as it will result in a darker tan. The longer you wait, the darker your tan's going to be. After finishing tanning, try not to put on any tight clothes as that'll mess it up. So you wanna keep something nice and loose on so it can air out and dry. Okay, so I'm going to let my leg dry and tomorrow I will take a rinse and show you the results and then show you how the Fesh Fade works. Okay, so here's the result. It's a nice brown, even coating, perfect for the Fesh look. And it applied really well. The bronzer came off super easy, just showered right off, and it still left a nice dark tan. Okay, so now I'm gonna use the Fesh Tan Fade to remove the tan, and then I will show you the results of how this worked and how you apply it. So here are the results of the Fesh Fade. It's almost my skin color. Using the product was really easy and really helped the tan come off because it's no longer that dark brown. Okay, using Fesh Tan was super simple. All you had to do was shower, use the pH Skin Prep, apply the tan, wait a few hours, rinse off the bronzer coating, and then when you're ready, use the Fesh Fade, which happened to work really well. That's really good if you have school or work on Monday after a Fesh weekend or a major and you need the tan off. So overall, it worked really well, and I hope you guys like it.